Good evening, I'm Brian Wilk. We now know the name of the woman that was struck by a car and killed last night. It's continuing coverage tonight at 6 o'clock. Erie police tell us 51-year-old Selena Waldo was hit while crossing West 26th and Cherry Street. The car that hit her, which was speeding, was driven by 21-year-old Brittany Paulus. Waldo was taken to the hospital where she later died. Police are still investigating.